In this video, we know how the concrete is done under the water. Doing the concrete under the water is always a very difficult process. Bed of the floor, the under the water, will be well cleaned with a vacuum cleaner to remove all the dust and all the other particles in the area. This process is done with highly efficient mechanics, machines, which is used for that. Once the water bed is clear, then the required planning will be done for the concrete to be laid. Now the bed is ready for the concrete to be laid. A concrete mixture with a special cement is to be inserted into the water, which do not mix up with the water. The cement is called ASTM grade type 2 Portland cement, and which is mixed to be used in the waterbed floor. Now the path will be filled with the concrete by using a concrete pump from the top of the water level. This cement gives rigidity as good as the normal cement which is used for the concrete in the outside outside the water. Now you can see the concrete is sturdy